Hello! First, thank you very much for watching this video and for streaming during these 10 months. I am really grateful and very glad to can live my dream thanks to you. So thank you very much. Let me introduce and describe me. My name is Selena and I am a French exchange student. I guess my friends and family could describe me as a nice, generous and easygoing person. I am very open-minded too. And I love to travel. This is also one of the reasons why I live. For to discover a new country and to learn English, of course, but also for to meet new people and to discover a new traditions and a new culture. In the everyday life, I think I am joyful and funny. Maybe a little talkative and impatient sometimes, but nobody's perfect. I have some hobbies too. I have been practicing horse riding since 2.5 years. Before that, I used to practice circus arts for almost 10 years. I also enjoy to read, go to shopping with my friends, spending time with my family, and to playing video games or board games. I like to watch movies and series too. By the way, I hope to can work in the cinema world when I am older, or maybe to become a reporter. I don't know yet. At school, I am sociable and rather a good student. I would like, if it's possible, to take part in a sport club in my American high school. Maybe cheerleading or other, I don't know yet. Sorry for my very bad English, but I hope this video helped you to know me a little better. Thank you again for hosting me and see you soon!